I'm just so happy of the girls. Like, we were started behind and we got back up and we fought and we never gave up. So I guess we didn't get the score we wanted in the end, but I'm so proud of the girls and we really came together in that match.
I'm very proud of my team. We have fought a lot this game because it's our last game and I'm very happy. Well, I think that the fifth position is very good. Top five in the world, so very well.